out here on the green trying to get people to call their bluff.
What was the final score of Saturday's football game?
27-8.
Holy shit, I can tell you.
No.
Delaware probably scored a million, and the other team probably scored zero.
Wait, what was it?
No,
oh, what was it?
35, was it?
No. Oh, yeah.
35 is something.
Seven.
Good job. Okay. Oh.
It was like 38 to 7?
35 to 3, I believe.
Name two players on the team.
No, I can't.
George Smith and Billy Joe.
Good job, good job.
Joe Flacco.
How do you feel about our men's lacrosse team winning the national championship last year?
It was awesome.
I didn't know that they did. Actually, I do. I do know someone on the team. I know Drew. He's pretty cool.
I think it's amazing. Yeah.
Our equestrian team is in first place right now. How do you think they'll finish the season?
Last.
I think they'll win.
Why?
Why not?
I have faith in them. I'm a proud blue hen. I think they'll win.
How do you feel about our quarterback, Nolan Henderson, being suspended for wearing a Penn State jersey?
It makes me very disappointed that our team and our quarterback, Nolan.
Is he cute?
I'm kidding.
Then he should be off the hook.
Yeah, that's his bad. He shouldn't have done that. Like, who does that?
Oh, God.
He doesn't deserve to be suspended, but he deserves some kind of punishment. He's not being proud of his school.
Rapper college, bro. Like,
how can he support Penn State while he plays for Delaware?
Can you name the four UD teams that made the NCAA tournaments last year?
University of Delaware, Delaware State University, Goldie Beacom, and Del Tech.
I think that's right.
Okay, yeah.
Villanova.
Out of UD teams, oh. Like what four sports?
Probably men's basketball, women's basketball, men's football, no, women's volleyball. That's
good job,
it.
Men's basketball, that's all I got.
Basketball, baseball, hockey,
one more,
swimming.
Good job. Our Division I chess team lost in the finals last year. How do you think they'll do this year?
Oh, we're winning this year. Definitely.
I think we got it this year.
Maybe they will win this year.
They're going to do great.
We're definitely winning this year.
Hopefully they win.
Yeah,
hopefully
they do better.
I have to keep up with chess.
Especially if we made it to the finals last year, I think we have the chance to win this year.
I think they have something to fuel them. They're going to come back and they're going to bounce back hard.
Yeah, I really think they have a good chance this year. I mean, last year came really close. I think they're going to be contenders this year again.
Give me a reason
that
they won't.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. No reason.
Thank you.
You got it.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You got it.